Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Imaye, Dr. Imaye and Mr. Shintaro with us. Welcome to EQ.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know what is Hitachi all about, like, and how it came into the solar industry, a complete journey of Hitachi?
Our first step here in India, 2012. So we started as a solar business, expecting huge market here in India. Plus, along with India policy, the making in India, this is a very important of the manufacturing point. We expecting huge volume of sales here in India. Start with here in India. Plus, also expecting expansion outside of the India, the Africa, Middle East, Southeast Asia. That are our expectations.
So, what are your product offerings and what all products and technology you have exhibited here this year?
Mostly, our technology is from developed in Japan and bring it here. So, I will start with a central inverter type product, but now market requirement, split into the two type. One is the central inverter, bigger is better. So we are developing a 1.25 megawatt. That is our most selling product. Now we are shifting to the 2.5 megawatt. The request from the market. It's also a big demand from the Japan market. So we shifted our development center here in India and developed, design, tested here, and just recently started shipment to the Japan side. And the other one is we are also requested string inverter side. It's now we have a full range of the single phase inverter up to the 7.5 kilowatt systems, and the three phase now we have the 70 kilowatt system. We also looking for the opportunity the 1500 voltage systems. Huge demand here in India.
It's a good experience that you are getting here in India.
Yeah, I think so. This is a huge opportunity, but we have a lot of challenge here. Yeah, because the market rule is changing every day. Yeah, actually changing every day, right? So far we shipped up to 3 gigawatt, mostly central inverter. But now the change gear just changed, right? So now we keep looking for the string inverter too.
So if we talk about the technology, so how Hitachi differs from others?
Make it compact design. Customers' profits better, right? That means basement smaller, installation costs smaller. That's total solutions important. Of course, system itself is a very high efficiency, up to 99% or something like this, right? The small one, big one, also the customers, profit is the most important things.
Yeah, the most important point is high quality. So Hitachi is quality is a very important point. So this 2.5 megawatt is make in India. So Hitachi Japan and Indian team collaborate and make this new solar system.
Yeah, that is right. Again, reliability is the first priority, of course. Yeah, customer delight, of course. That much relating to the philosophy. Reliability. Long term basis. Solar the use in the market 25 years. We have to support this. So reliability. The long-term basis, that will be the most important thing to the customers. That's our message.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.